I didn't beg for my life. I didn't scream for him to let me go. There wasn't any of that. Because I knew when this was all over and I was left to my own devices, I would make him pay.